Today is National Random Acts of Kindness Day.
So instead of our typical trending segment, we sent Gabe to the McDonald's on West 117th Street in Lakewood to hand out free food. And he joins us live once again. So how's it going, Gabe?
Yeah, it's nerve-wracking, Tracy. I mean, it's like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're going to get when these folks come up and you jam a camera in their face. I'm a little nervous about it, but we are doing random acts of kindness today because that's what's trending on Twitter. So I got a red Jeep here pulled up right now. How about the order, guys? Okay, we got our order here. Okay, okay. Let's see how it goes. Hey, what's up? Hey, how are you? How are you? I know this might get a little weird, but what's your name?
Karen.
Karen, I just want to tell you something that might get a little weird, but
okay.
Karen,
yes.
I love you.
Oh my God.
And my name's Gabe.
Hey, Gabe.
And today is a random act of kindness day. And so we're just here on behalf of Fox 8 and McDonald's, and we just want to take care of your order for you, too. I got a couple of my hot, fresh, delicious apple pies in there for you, too, Karen. Thanks so much for swinging by. And oh, wait, hold on. I got some, for future reference. I got a couple of free. Where are my free coupons? I had some free coupons. Okay, here they are. This is for free sandwiches next time you stop by, Karen. So thanks for swinging by. Are you going to go out and do anything nice for someone now on behalf of yourself?
Yes, I sure am. I'm going to pass it on.
Well, it's been lovely meeting you, Karen. How are you? How are the kids?
Oh, everybody's great. Me and my husband have 13 kids. And we love them all.
What, 13 kids? We need some more coupons. We need some more sandwich coupons. She got 13 kids. Can't wait. I go. No, not that one. Oh, okay, we got two. Hold on. She's got 13 kids. Here's some more for more sandwiches. Karen, thanks so much. Best of luck to you. Have a wonderful Wednesday. Make sure you watch Fox 8 at noon and 4 and 5 and 6.
Actually, I start watching Fox 8 at 4 in the morning.
What?
Wayne, every day.
You better be watching it.
I see what they're wearing. I love their outfits.
You do?
Yes, I do.
They match, you know. It's funny.
Yes, they match all the time.
You're awesome, Karen. Give the best to the kids.
Okay,
yeah.
Thanks.
See you. Thanks so much.
Okay.
Wasn't that nice? I feel so good. I feel like a warm and tingly on the inside, Tracy Field. Is this car?
He already paid.
Hold on, I'm going to take care of him. Hey, what's up?
Hey,
heartthrob, who are you talking about? Yeah. Okay, you've already paid for your order?
Yes,
hold on, how about a couple apple pies? Hold on, look at this. I got your order, but I got a couple apple pies. What's your name?
Autograph?
Joe
Thomas. I look small on TV.
Joe Thomas?
Yeah.
I'll sign this for you. Hold on just a second here. Check this out here. Let me sign this guy a little autograph here.
Part-time job, right?
How's that work, Foxy? You see that? No, it's ridiculous. It's Gabe. I was just signing Michael Jackson. Just messing with you, dude. Thanks. Joe Thomas, really?
Yes.
I have your jersey. I love it, man. Thanks so much. Random act of kindness. You know, do something nice for someone today. You know, that's what you got to do, right?
All right, buddy. Thank you very much.
Thanks for watching Fox 8, Joe. Appreciate it.
You got
that
your
didn't
autograph.
Get weird at all, did it?
I love it.
Thanks,
I feel so good, Tracyville. You should come out here and try this for
That's
yourself. It's
great.
So much fun.
You should feel good, Gabe.
Unless the other lady's husband's going to show up after you said I love you. So we got to go.
Lost you.
We got to go. All right, sir.
Thanks, Gabe. Oh, that was fun.
All right, well.